Several New Mexico communities are getting some help managing their trash. The State Environment Department has given out more than $776,000 in recycling and illegal dumping, or RAID grants. A large portion is going toward a tire shredder at the Southwest New Mexico Regional Landfill in Silver City and a recycling center in Pecos. In all 15 local governments and tribes, many of them rural, received funding.